Hi, today is Friday, the 3rd of September, and I'm in the mood for a light one, a folk song, a standard, a classic. But even classics, they were written at some point. This is something fairy, or by a fairy special dear songwriter, folk artist, blues musician that I like, and he wrote a lot. He was born Huddie Ledbetter, and all the world knows him by Leadbelly. He wrote a Midnight Special. He wrote Black Betty. He wrote Goodnight Irene. Lots of others. And he wrote Cottonfields. We did it in bootleg at some point. I'd say a little over a decade ago, maybe 10 to 12 years ago, roughly that period. Let me see if I remember it, because I didn't rehearse that. I just wanted to do that. When I was a little bitty baby, my mama would rock me in the cradle.